Halloween decorations this year. Gone a little nuts. On over to the restaurant, where of course we have the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.